Melasma, those stubborn patchy dark spots on your cheeks, forehead, and chest can be incredibly frustrating. It often gets worse with sun exposure, hormonal shifts, or even heat. And while there are tons of creams and treatments out there, I'm sure you know, not all of them work. But what if I told you there's a non-invasive, painless method backed by science to address melasma, and it actually involves light? Today we're diving deep into how red light therapy helps combat melasma and whether it's just hype or actually effective. Also, real quick, before we get started, it would mean the world to me if you hit the like button down below, and if you enjoy the content, then turn the bell on to stay up to date with new weekly videos. So real quick, what is melasma? Melasma is a form of hyperpigmentation caused by the overproduction of melanin. It typically shows up as symmetrical brown or gray patches on the face and sometimes the chest or neck. Hormones, especially during pregnancy or when using birth control, can trigger it, hence why it's also referred to as the mask of pregnancy. And unfortunately, it tends to stick around for a while. And don't worry, even if you have those age spots on your chest that look like this, or even this, this method will also be effective. In the past, you may have tried hydroquinone, vitamin C serums, kojic acid serums, retinoids, or chemical peels. And while these can help, they often come with side effects like irritation, peeling, or even rebound pigmentation. You may have not even been fully impressed with the results if you had any. If you're in this boat, then continue watching, because this is exactly where red light therapy offers a gentler but surprisingly effective alternative to combating melasma. Because often when we think of red light therapy, we think fine lines and wrinkles, but forget that it can also be used for discoloration as well. I'm excited for QURE to be partnering with me on this portion of the video because it is one of the leaders in at-home LED skincare technology. And not to forget to mention, Dr. Shaw from Doctly said it's the best LED mask on the market. So there's that. But what about the neck and chest? That's when you could pair it with their neck and décolletage LED system, which I have here. Both of these deliver clinically proven wavelengths of light that reach the deeper layers of the skin that we want, where even the best creams and serums can't reach. This is gonna be at that 633 nanometer depth that is great at reducing pigmentation, but also can safely get you to 830 nanometers, targeting the hypodermis, where the real magic happens, especially if you got really stubborn sunspots on the chest. A major difference is the timing of the devices. It's just 3 minutes for the face, which fits really comfortably and has a timer which turns off automatically, and 10 minutes for the neck and chest. And obviously results will vary person to person, but for me, I really started to see noticeable changes at the 8 week mark using it 5 times a week. It's these dark marks here. If I can get close, I can show you these have been fading nicely for me. One of the ways the mask and neck and décolletage system does this is by encouraging a more even distribution of melanin across the skin. You see, melasma results from the uneven accumulation of melanin in the skin's epidermal layers. By promoting cellular repair and regeneration, the red light therapy these devices provide help break up clustered areas of pigment and redistributes your melanin more evenly across the skin. And as the new skin cells are generated, the pigment in those cells are more evenly distributed as a result, leading to a more uniform skin tone over time. Not to forget to mention, red light improves microcirculation, which helps deliver more oxygen and nutrients to the skin. Doing so helps the skin's ability to repair itself and remove waste products such as excess melanin or other byproducts of skin damage. What I really like about the QURE red light mask, the QURE Rejuvelight Pro, compared to the other major ones on the market, is you could target certain areas of the face using their app. So right now I'm targeting my cheeks, which is where a lot of my melasma shows up. So I would press the cheeks and it pops up with the 3 minute timer, and you can see only the LEDs for the cheek are lit up, which is super cool. For the neck and décolletage LED system, what's neat is that you could use it on the back as well, which is where I've been using it recently since I have some dark spots on my back, mainly from back acne. And bonus tip here, guys, you could use it on your hair too. If you're ready to try red light therapy for your melasma, don't forget to check out QURE's exclusive Mother's Day deal in the description box below, where you can get the bundle, which includes the QURE Rejuvelight Pro LED mask, plus a free neck and décolletage LED system, perfect for treating yourself and gifting mom, for Mother's Day. It's crazy because at first, guys, I thought these were just a fad, but when I read the 2018 paper published in Journal of Dermatological Science, where they actually took a spectrophotometer, which looks like this, to measure melanin content and tyrosinase activity, which is the enzyme that causes melasma, and they also took a transmission electron microscope, which costs hundreds of thousands of dollars, to really see if LED photomodulation really does anything to melanocytes that cause melasma, I was surprised to find that even at that 585 nanometer wavelength mark, melanin content was suppressed in human epidermal melanocytes, which really proves to us there is efficacy here. And I know I'll probably get asked, Dr. Arsalan, is it okay to use these lights for Fitzpatrick skin types 5 and 6? Because we know that the devices have very little to no issues for Fitzpatrick skin types 1 through 4. But what about for individuals with more melanin who have darker skin tones and more prone to discoloration? Can the LED light backfire and make the melasma worse? Well, this is where LED shines over lasers. Even if they are targeting the same depth into the skin, lasers deliver more energy in a concentrated area, which may accelerate results, but also increase the risk of inflammation or post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, especially in melasma-prone skin, whereas LED therapy, like our masks, builds collagen, fades pigment with consistent use over time. It is the more preferable option. This is why LED is typically safer for long-term and at-home management of melasma, because they don't overheat the skin. They modulate melanocyte activity without trauma, and they support dermal remodeling and reduce vascular factors tied to melasma, even for dark skin tones. This study here that looked at managing melasma in skin types 5 and 6 using LED devices had 60 female participants ages 25 to 60 with melasma. It gave them 36 LED treatments over 9 months and found that using 633 nanometer and 830 nanometer wavelengths, there is evidence to suggest that LED treatment for melasma is effective, safe, and causes no side effects when treating darker skin types. But again, guys, since every case is different, it's highly recommended to consult with your dermatologist before using LED therapy for melasma, as cases can vary from person to person, and what works well for one individual may not be suitable for another, especially if you have those Fitzpatrick skin types 5 and 6. Red light therapy isn't a miracle overnight solution, but over 6 to 12 weeks, it can help fade melasma, improve skin tone, and give you a radiant, even glow without harsh chemicals or really any downtime. Just remember to make sure your skin is clean and free of makeup, dirt, and oils for better light penetration. This includes the neck and chest too. This will help maximize the effectiveness of the treatment. Then position your device snug and comfortably, and remember to be consistent with it. 3 to 5 times a week is really all you need. Think of it as a long-term investment in your skin health, and if you combine it with a solid skincare routine, sun protection, and lifestyle changes, the results will follow, guys. If you're ready to take control of your melasma and try red light therapy for yourself, check out QURE'S LED devices in the description below. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and let me know in the comments if you've tried red light therapy. I'd love to hear your experience.